That's not how that was supposed to go down.
Ask for $10.
It was all a lie. Okay. I never won any money because I don't gamble. Much. Here's a romantic story about some young fella who fell in love with a woman who couldn't be tied down. And I don't mean that literally, I just mean... just don't get any ideas. But now that you see it... Some call it Bee's Wing. I was 18 when I came to town, they call it the summer of love. Burning babies, burning flags, the hawks against the dove. When I took a job at the steaming way down in Keltram Street, and I fell in love with a laundry girl, she was working next to me. Brown hair zigzagged around her face, a look of half surprise, like a fox caught in the headlights, there was animal in her eyes. When he said to me, can't you see, I'm not the factory kind, and if you don't take me out of here, I'll lose my mind. She was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing, so fine a breath of wind might blow her away. She was a lost child, she was running wild. She said, so long as there's no price in love, I'll stay. You wouldn't want me any other way. When we busked around the market towns, from picking down at camps, and we could tinker pots and pans and knives wherever we went. We went camping round the Gower, and the work was mighty good. She wouldn't wait for the harvest, I thought we should. When I said to her, we'll settle down and we'll get a few acres dark, with a fire burning in the hearth and babies on the rocks. Well, she says, oh man, you foolish man, that surely sounds like hell. You might be lord of half the world, you not own me as well. She was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing, so fine a breath of wind might blow her away. She was a lost child, she was running wild. She said, so long as there's no price in love, I'll stay. You wouldn't want me any other way. We were drinking more in those days, till the tempers reached the pitch. Like a fool, I let her run away when she took the rambling itch. At the last I've heard, she's living rough, back in the Derby beat, with a bottle of white horse in her pocket, a wolfhound at her feet. Well, they say that she got married once to a man called Romany Brown. Even the gypsy caravan was too much like settling down. Oh, they say her roses faded, rough weather and hard booze. Well, maybe that's the price she'll pay for the chains that you refuse. She was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing, so fine a breath of wind might blow her away. She was a lost child, she was running wild. She said, so long as there's no price in love, I'll stay. You wouldn't want me any other way. She was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing. I miss her more than ever words could say. If I could just taste all of her wildness now, if I could hold her in my arms today, I wouldn't want her any other way. Thank you very much, thank you very much. That's a song on the White Rose CD. Anyway. You're all very well behaved, I have to say that. There's nobody talking. Stop talking. Suspicious face. Are you going to school tomorrow?
Yeah.
That's good to hear.